Cloud wise, we in Cloud World. Today, I want to talk to you about Dallas rapper Asiadoll. Her mom was fighting somebody and whooped her. Oh, I don't know if it was over disrespect. I don't know what it was over, but she threw them things up. She fought. She made the bitch crumble and she crushed her. You know what I'm saying? Her mom couldn't really fight. Like, her mom couldn't have no hands. No, my mom would have whooped her. Real talk, we would have whooped her. Real life. My mom would have whooped her, nigga. She didn't know how to throw up her guards. I mean, she threw him up. Don't get me wrong, she was fighting, but she ain't had no formation with that shit. She ain't had no technique. Like, she was just throwing them things, you know what I'm saying? And the other bitch she was fighting, you could tell she was scared, like somebody was hyping her up. She ain't even want to fight, and then she crumbled. She probably caught one of them joints to the face. Was like, up. No, not me. Fuck it. Crumbled. Took all them joints to the face. You know what I'm saying? Like if it was my mom would have hit that bitch with a left hook. Boop. Right. Boop. Left. Boop. Right. Boop. She was dropped, nigga. I'd have been in the back like, ooh. Giga. Wait, what should a nigga hop in that joint? Nigga, hop in. Hop in. You hear me? But man, at the end of the day, y'all too old to be fighting, dog. Y'all niggas about like, I don't know. Asiadoll, her mom look like she about 30. 30, still fighting, still in the streets, still on some other shit. Man, they too old to be fighting. Them niggas need to be, you know what I'm saying? She need to be leading the way, you know what I'm saying? Like, I understand y'all probably ain't can't come from them, but y'all don't gotta act like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, y'all don't gotta act hood. Y'all niggas don't gotta act like that, my nigga. It's all about humble. Being humble, she could avoid that whole situation, walked away and left it like that, or smacked the bitch and walked away. Cause at the end of the day, the bitch didn't even want to fight, so she could have did what she could have bullied her for real, smacked her, hit her in her mouth, would have been like, man, bitch, leave me alone, did it, boop, boop, smacked her, kept it pushing, like the bitch wasn't going to fight for real. She ain't even swing, like she swung, but she wasn't trying to hit nothing. You could tell, like, bitch ain't really want to fight. I don't know who in her squad was hyping her up like, yeah, go out there and fight, boo. Da 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 da. That shit ain't work, nigga. That's real talk. But it's your boy Cloud Wise. Like, subscribe, and comment. I'm gone. Hey. Yeah, man. Like, subscribe for real though. Comment. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's your boy Cloud Wise, man. I'm gone.